हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनालॉग डिजिटल एकेडमी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू सेलेक्ट द क्रिस्टल ऑसिलेटर फ्रॉम द डीजी की साइट। व्हाट इज द पैरामीटर टू सेलेक्ट द क्रिस्टल ऑसिलेटर? सो हियर वी वांट टू सेलेक्ट ए 12 मेगाहर्ट्ज क्रिस्टल। सो व्हाट पैरामीटर शुड बी इन दिस? लेट्स सी। नाउ दिस इज द डीजी की साइट एंड I enter 12 megahertz crystal. I type this. Now this is the another window open, and here is crystal. It is showing 11,853 crystal available. So now click on this. Now another window open. So here is the crystal parameters, what you want to select in the crystal. So it is a manufacturer list, what type of manufacturer you want, Abracone LLC ya Cardinal Components ya Diode Incorporated. So you can select here the manufacturer. Now it is the packaging. You don't need to select the packaging, because if you want to purchase in the bulk, then you can select the packaging. Otherwise, you don't need to select packaging. And this is the series also. You don't need to tension about the series also. This is the tension of vendor. And this is part status. This you need to pay attention here. You can select or not, it is depend on you, but do not select obsolete, because obsolete means that component is not in the market, that component is not being manufactured by the company, it manufacturing has become off. So now you can select, you don't need to select, it will automatically active select, it is selected active automatically. Now here you can select the kilohertz or megahertz, what type of frequency you need, in the kilohertz or in megahertz. So you don't need to select this also, because here is the frequency, you can select here. Now we would select the 12 megahertz crystal. Here is the another parameter, frequency stability. So it should be minimum, but if you select for any peripheral like the USB IC or any sensor IC or microcontroller, so in the data sheet of that component, microcontroller or any peripheral, the crystal features is given, what type of crystal you need to select. So suppose 20 ppm plus minus 20 ppm or 25 ppm or 30 ppm, these are the commons. So now here we will select the plus minus 20 ppm, it should be minimum as possible. But if you go to in the minimum value, then accuracy will increase and cost will also increase. So now this parameter has been selected. Now the more filter, click on more filter, scroll, and now here is the frequency tolerance. So frequency, what is the frequency tolerance? Frequency tolerance, when the crystal start first time, so it does not show the, it does not produce the right frequency. So there is some plus minus deviation in the frequency. This is depend on the crystal, this accuracy. So here you should also select the minimum, but 20, 25, 15 and 30, 40 something common. So here we will select 20, and you can also see here it will show the how much crystal is available remaining, matlab it is showing ki how much component is available whatever you are selecting, and as you select the component features, its value will change, it will decrease or increase. Generally this is decrease if you select more and more features. So finally, if this value is 0, then there is a no component available on this side. This meaning of 0, there is a no component available. Select other features. So meaning of 0 here, this. So now we have selected plus minus 20 ppm for frequency tolerance. Now load capacitance. Load capacitance is also given in the data sheet, whatever chip you have selected. So generally 18 pf or 15 pf is common. So we will select the 18 pf. Now the ESR. ESR is also very important features of the crystal. It should be as minimum as possible. So generally it is around, if you go to below the 50 ohm, so it will be very costly and you will get very hardly. You can see here the 50 ohm ESR crystal is very less, 13 is available. And if I clear this, so it amount will be increased. It amount has become now 186. If I select 100 ohm, so it will be 58. If I select 50 ohm, so now component will be 13 remaining, only 13 component available of 50 ohm. So this resistance should be as minimum as possible. Now the operating mode. Operating mode also you don't care, it will be selected automatically. Now you should pay attention on the temperature. So it is also given in the data sheet selection criteria, what type of temperature range you need to select. So here is the minus 40 degree Celsius to 85 degree Celsius I select. So here what it show, only one component of this range, only one component of this range. If I select something other value, so now number of component has increased. So this is also depend on the component features, that is quantity of component vary. So here is the 85 and here is the, you don't need select this mounting type is SMD surface mount, you can select. And package case, you don't need to select package case. It is also considered package case, generally 4 SMD no lead you can select. 4 SMD generally it is general use, so you can select 4. So now whatever features I have selected, only one component is available. So now apply filter. After apply filter, it will show the component. Apply here filter. So only he showed only one component. So one component is available here, and whatever features we have selected, it will show here. 12 megahertz, 20 plus minus 20 ppm, plus minus 20 ppm, 18 ppm. So it will, all the features will select will be shown here by the site. So now you can add it as a card, yeah, you can select it and add to card. You can select add it to the card to purchase, like Amazon. You do the shopping on the Amazon, so whatever the component you select, it automatically add at one page, and finally you can bill of this. Now this is the same thing. So number of quantity, part number, customer reference, you can put up here, and finally check out as a guest. So finally you will click here. So it is just quantity, if you want 10, part number you can copy from here and put here, and customer reference you don't need to put. So you have selected this, and so it is your like basket. In this your component list, it has been selected. So now other component, if you want to add, then it will show the other component also. So now you can select the other component. Now it is your product detail, and this is your addition, and it is show the cost of this. It is showing the cost of this, and if you purchase the 1000, it will be so much. So this is the funda to select the component from the DGK site. Thank you. I hope you got it and you will select now yourself. Thank you.